66-year-old man has been arrested in connection with this incident, and he is currently in police custody.